them our challenges, and now I feel like we got a winner here.
We had a solid design to begin with. I think we're happy with it.
We're going home winners, champions, and that's all I have to say. That's all that needs to be said.
So today's the big day. We're doing our Trebuchet launch. What we do every year, we bring in a group of newly graduated young engineers. We get them acclimated with FirstBuild and the space, the tools we have available, and kind of let them run wild. They have to build a Trebuchet over the course of 2 days, and then they launch them. They have to be consistent though. They have to do 3 launches, and we take the average of all 3 of those distances, and whoever wins gets bragging rights for the entire year.
So this is it's a floating arm design. Basically, the weight's gonna come down the center, and the floating arm is gonna, once it catches the bottom, it's just gonna slide across the side. All that downward force is gonna go to the side, so easy.
You all have a fun team name or anything?
Winners.
So we're press fitting the bearings into the block, and we're gonna have, this is gonna be our back end where we're gonna hang our weight from. And then we're hoping that the extra weight from the block and our metal box for the weight, yeah, will add weight and help us keep the momentum moving forward. And then we're printing out a plastic arm to have attached to this in the front, where we will attach this nicely braided fishing wire and duct tape to hold the hacky sack in. And then we'll launch it, and I believe ours will go the furthest.
The whole concept was, okay, you ever seen the movies where they throw the catapults, you feel me? The big rocks with fire over the walls? That's what we're going with, so boom. Where my catapult is, okay? So we got this right here, this is the weight. You wanna show them the secret weapon? We're gonna hold off on the secret weapon for right now. Boom, so we got the weight, it's gonna hit this. Have the string tie here, you see that? It's gonna hold our catapult, it's gonna hold our hacky sack right here. When it come by, it's gonna throw it like a flaming ball of fire. Just like that, just like that. And it's gonna go the farthest and we're gonna win.
So the rules are as such, they're pretty open-ended. We give them each 1 hacky sack and 1 calibrated 1.5 pound weight. They have to build a system using that input and that output and make the most efficient launch system that they can. So there's no use of potential energy devices, no rubber bands, no springs, no motors, or any other form of outside influence other than the weight they were provided.
So we've been working on our catapult. We got it done early and we started testing and getting the right angle of the pouch to get it to launch the farthest. However, our competition has gotten theirs working and it shoots way farther than ours. So we might just take second place. We might just build an entire second one in an hour and a half, 2 hours.
So this one turned out a little too wiggly, so now we're trying to do it again with screws and hope that works better. So
never intimidated. The other teams think they have an advantage over us because they have their models running and working, but trust me, it's a process. We're going to get there, and I think you guys are going to like the results.
I've never been more confident in my life.
This is the Trebuchet competition for mechanicals. The rules of the competition are gonna be, you'll line up on the starting line. No part of your trebuchet can come past the starting line. You will get 1 shot and we will cycle through all 3 teams. We will measure where the hacky sack stops moving. Not where it lands, where it stops moving. So rolls count. We're gonna average your 3 distances, and the team with the highest average wins. Yeah. 27 feet, 8 inches.
We pulled our buttons.
I don't know.
Try this person.
18 feet, 4 inches.
Oh, that was smart.
feet, 9 inches. Oh, 30 foot, 4.
You should have let me do it.
I need some room. 3/4 of 1 inch. Honestly. Right. 21 feet, 1 inch.
We decided to stick with our guns.
Skyland and Dragon, we're gonna head on the side here. I don't know if that's gonna make it better, but I believe it will. I firmly believe it will. Yep. 28 feet, 7 inches.
I'ma just do it myself.
5 feet, 11 inches. Level. 26 feet, 3 inches. The second runner up, third place in our competition, is the team the GBs with an average shot of 49 inches for 3 shots. Second place is team the winners with an average of 308.33, repeating of course, inches, which would leave team Girl Power plus Adam at 346 inches and the longest shot of 30 feet 4 inches. So.
We just won.
Number one.
Ain't nobody beating us.
That's it. See you next year.